The future is in our youth. That's something the Angus Foundation strongly believes and dedicates itself to preparing today's youth so they can eventually fill the shoes of Angus breeders today. We look back at past donors to the Angus Foundation to see why they choose to support the Angus Foundation. Reporter Kristen Oakes White was at last year's foundation banquet and caught up with a few past donors.
Hello, I'm Kristen Oakes White, and we're here tonight at the Angus Foundation's annual donor recognition dinner here in Indianapolis, Indiana. And tonight, we're going to show you and introduce you to a few of the champion donors who have given their time and their money to the Angus Foundation to support the Angus breed.
I'm 77 years old. I've had a really great life, expect to continue to have it. And when it's all said and done, it isn't what you gather, it's what you scatter.
So I think the fact that they have a concern for the youth, a concern for the cattle industry, and a concern generally in making good young men and women, helping them develop their character and integrity.
Being a green jacket back when I was in college was the opportunity to meet and to influence at the peer point and being a peer of all those junior members, to learn how the board, the big board works and be part of that. Also, to see how we can influence others is very important.
The foundation has done a lot for youth. Actually, all my kids have gotten scholarships from the youth. And, you know, we give, obviously, every year, and just a small part that we can do. It's not only for the youth, though. It's also the education and research. And as the university systems get less and less on dollars, it's important that the beef industry steps up.
The Angus Foundation is an extremely important tool for young Angus breeders to recognize the potential of the Angus breed. Especially in my shoes right now, looking at the scholarships, I wouldn't be able to attend the college of my dreams had it not been for the Angus Foundation and their generous donorship.
I'm here tonight with Mr. Jim Rentz, a former Angus Association board member from the state of Ohio. Mr. Jim, you've been dubbed tonight as a champion supporter of the Angus Foundation. Why is it important for you to give back?
Well, I think the foundation does a lot of things for the juniors and research. And between the two, we must have that. And the junior programs that have been funded from the foundation are our future. Because without the young people, we don't have an association.